I'll kill you bastards! Just met this lad tonight. Oh, the fucking bastard. He said to me, take me food and cook it. Cook the bastard, for he's away to Aspas. Aspas. He should have took me even a gambling match. So here you go. I've had a bit of it. He gives a lowdown of what to do. So here we go. You gotta get a plate. Oh! A big plate. Like that. Like a midge on. Big midge. So what happens is, that's after the show. The bastard. So what have we got here? Do you look at a little deal of compliment? There's your name. Is this what you fucking do to start off? Right, you get your debauchery. You're your debauchery. Ooh, love a little debauchery. And there's two of them. Where's the sprig onion? Where's the sprig onion? So you put that down there like that. Oh, smell that onion. Oh, my eyes are weeping. Right, so you put them with the plate. No, sovereigns. Mint sauce, not magnolia. Because they put the price back up. Put half a litre. So you get that. He's a bastard. He's sprinkling it all over. Like Patsy Kensett. The midge teasing bastard. Look at that. Look at that. And there's your Fummy Thrush. Fummy Thrush. That's your Fummy Thrush. Right, so. Oh, bastard. Onion salad. I love onion salad. Onion salad. Yeah, funny. Look at this. Oh, it's like a flight from LA to be in England to see Ian Brown. The bastard. He's fucked off the assness. You got a fork out in his fucking drawer. Oh, look at that. There's your tomato. That's like my fucking page. And we've just put on the page on one side. And there's your... It's got no fucking pip in the mustard. What a bastard. He'd be gutted. Cause he'd be... And there's your... Paris. L.A. L.A. light. I've been over to see Eddie Murphy. Who I've got a bastard to. I've got a bastard to Eddie Murphy. The bastard. And there's your prawns. King prawns, very fine. King.